Today, I'm going to introduce you the large patterning frame. The purpose of this activity is to build the children how to dress independently. This process also builds a child's hand-eye coordination and fine motor skills. We start from the top. This is large patterning frame.